Hi, this is Farhan Akhtar, and I'm very happy to be supporting the global release of the UN standards of LGBTI inclusion at the workplace. I'm sorry I couldn't be with you today at Godrej and Viva Vikroli. I know you've had a great evening and also learned a lot, shared a lot with each other. This is a small closing message from me to all of you. What I took away after reading the UN report in advance was simply this. LGBTI rights are human rights. The fight for equal rights is connected. In today's world, if you fight against one kind of injustice, like we do at Mirth, for instance, with regard to gender, you have to realize how connected it is to other fights. Gender and sexuality are deeply linked, and the cost of discrimination is so high in both cases. I have read that in our own country, India, a 2015 World Bank study found that discrimination against the country's LGBTI community cost our country up to 1.7% in potential gross domestic product. That's the equivalent of US $32 billion. Just think about that for a second. Being inclusive is not just sensible from a human rights perspective, it is also good for the economy. Being inclusive is also something that is very much part of our Indian culture and also deeply embedded in our constitution. I am so glad to see how many companies in India are coming forward to embrace LGBTI inclusive policies. I hope that this UN standards release will further propel this movement forward. The standards are very simple and very easy to adopt. If we can create an atmosphere in our offices, our workplaces, where we treat everyone equally, irrespective of their gender, or something as basic as who they choose to love, I'm sure this will help in creating a momentum for this shift in mindset in society at large. Once again, I wish you all the best, and I'm really sad that I couldn't be there with you this evening. But thank you very, very much for giving me a chance to share my thoughts with you. Bye-bye.